So this car has no plates on it.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
All right. So this guy was pulled over for no plates, and he doesn't even have a temporary in his window. He's just asking to get pulled over. Looks like he's got a dog in the car. This ain't cute. So the transit police were the ones that stopped the car. That Portland sergeant is just his backup. So it looks like he wrote him a ticket. Cops reaching down for his taser or his gun. No, he's reaching for his gun. He's having the guy step out now. Okay, they're taking him into custody. Or they're not. They just search his pockets. Keep your distance, dude. I see a tow truck right there. Wonder if he's going for this car. Yep, Speed showed up to take the vehicle.
specifically, and he said no as a pro, and they said yes. He said yes.
Dude, maybe it might be easier for you to put that ramp up.
Mm-hmm.
So they're putting his stuff in an evidence bag. He's being arrested, or at least detained. They're cuffing him up. Hey, how you doing?
Where are you going?
All right. So the cop's gonna try to tie that leash to a stump. So he put that right there. So the tow truck drivers have people to back out. He's blocking the road. So he's being uncuffed.
Probably more humane than this one, right?
Hey, Sergeant.
Sir?
So it looks like the sergeant's getting ready to leave. See, making people back out on this street is unsafe. The tow truck should move his tow. The tow truck driver should move his tow truck. So I got a question for you.
Bob, how you doing?
All right. When you guys take impound a car like this, right?
Yes.
And do the people have to go get a release, and where would they get
at? We're not putting a hold on the vehicle. If they have like if this is a DUI investigation, say, then there would be like a 12-hour hold. But I think typically with this is a Portland tow because we're in the city of Portland. They can go and access their card anytime, but as far as like a hold goes, we're not putting a hold on it. It's not being held as evidence or anything like that. So I think if they show up and get and bring their insurance and proof that they own the vehicle and a license, should be able to get it. There might be a release fee for it, but I don't know. I don't work for Portland.
Okay. Yeah, there's a $125 release fee.
We just, had ours bumped up in the sheriff's office to $125 to match all the other metro agencies because it's costing more and more to hold those cars.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering is, because I noticed you work transit and you're sheriff and he's Gresham.
Correct, yeah.
So when there is a release fee, do they go to...
We usually do the jurisdiction that it's been, so this has been pulled over in Portland, so it would be a Portland release.
Oh, okay.
Yep, correct. So